David. David.
God, is that you?
Yes. Well, I do voiceovers for God. Please hold for God.
Hey, David, it's God here.
God, is that really you?
Yeah, of course. Sorry you had to hold. I was checking my voicemails list. No, it looks like we've got a little something to talk about, don't we, Tiger?
No, hey, if it was I'm sorry I didn't go to church on Sunday. We were in jam prep, and I am a Quaker.
No, David, that's fine. I actually never go to church either.
What was it that, dude I kissed?
No, David, you're totally preaching to the choir on that one.
What was it that impressionable middle school? I mean, I have an explanation. She swore she was 18.
No, David, that's all fine with me, too.
Oh. Well, then, what do you want?
It's the hair.
The hair?
The hair.
My hair?
Your hair. It's tragic. You haven't conditioned since July 24th, 1994, and the only hairbrush you ever owned, you stole from your sister in the 7th grade.
Okay. I stole the comb, but, I mean, I don't want to get rid of my hair. I like my hair. And besides, how do I know you really are God?
Well, David, I know that you play Magic: The Gathering in Machine City.
Lots of people do that. Lots of people. What else do you know?
I hate to do this in front of all your friends, I really do, but two words, darling. Polly's Pockets.
Those were my sisters, I promise. Listen, can we do this some other time? I'm kind of in the middle of a performance.
No, David, do it now.
I'm not going to do it.
Well, if you don't, I'll change your closing song to Istanbul, not Constantinople.
I was born in a drive-in.
David, maybe you should do it. I mean, it is God.
No. Get back to shoot. Shut up. Get back to shoot. Form up. You, pitch monkey, blow the notes. Let's go.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Now the day's older and you're deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Guys.
Buddy. nothing but a towel. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I got one pistol of mine, and the other is still. And if the right don't get you, then the left one will. You're 16 tons, what do you get? Now the day comes.